Countless salutations be upon the divine candle of assembly of guidance.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salamu ala Sayyidil Mursaleen. Amma ba'd, fa'a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Raheem. As-salatu wa salamu alayka ya Rasulullah, wa ala alika wa ashabika ya Habiballah. As-salatu wa salamu alayka ya Nabiyallah, wa ala alika wa ashabika ya Nurallah. My dear Islamic brothers and viewers of Madri channel, once again we are welcoming you in our silsila, The Blessings of Ala Hadrat. Alhamdulillah Azza wa Jal, in the previous silsila, we learnt about the noble childhood of Ala Hadrat. And inshallah Azza wa Jal, in today's silsila, we will discuss about the immense knowledge of Imam Ahl Sunnat. But before we start our topic, inshallah Azza wa Jal, we will hear the very beautiful blessing of Durood-e-Pak. The book Al-Qawlul Badi states that a resident of Shiraz dreamt of Sayyidina Abul Abbas Ahmad bin